When you sign in with your ID and password, you're using authentication to prove you are who you say you are to use a service or a device. But we can do better. Since usernames can be easy to discover, and remembering a good password is at best a chore. That's why banks and other online services use a second layer, a second factor to be more secure. This is called several things, including two-step verification or multi-factor authentication. Your sign-in, your username and password, that's one factor. That's something you know. A second factor is something that's unique to you. It could be your phone, or a swipe of your finger, or face recognition. When you go to a site after you put in your username and password, you might get prompted to enter a second factor. Often, this step is a code that is sent to your phone via text message. Type the code into the site when you receive it. Now, if you wait too long, that code does expire, and you just need to get a new code. The thing is, if somebody has your username and password, they'll be stuck because they don't have that second factor. They don't have your phone, or the swipe of your finger, or your face recognition. That's why it's important on your phone to use the setting that locks it when you put it down and it's not in use. That way, if you misplace it, you'll be safe. Now, a lot of people think this is really inconvenient, but you get a lot of benefits, and there's only a few times that you usually use this process. And if you get a new device, or if you change your password, or if you haven't logged into a website in a long time, they might ask for the second factor. Now, there are apps you can get that actually make this easier and more secure. The free Microsoft Authenticator app can be used as your second step, so you don't need to be text. A prompt appears and you simply swipe your finger or use your face recognition and you're good to go. For more security tips like these, go to support.microsoft.com/security. And the next time a site asks for a two-step verification, turn it on.